Did you know this about Fantastic Beasts and where to find them? Many would assume that this is the first time we see Newt Scamander on the screen in the Wizarding World films, but that's not entirely true. Newt is actually first seen in The Prisoner of Azkaban. When Harry is first given the Marauder's map, a closer look shows Newt wandering around the castle. No official explanation has been given as to why he was there, and it's estimated Newt would have been 96 years old at the time.